the state. Any state that condemns or that reads human rights is not going to be progressive. We don't want it. We don't want such in our society. We don't
you
want
it. You. And that one is the same thing. You can choose another one. That Nigeria is the same thing.
Yeah. Whether people, whether the person is guilty or not, whether the person is the suspect or not, is not tenable in any sane society. See, I found two people back there. I'm a Nigerian. I fell low. Latest photo. To approach the court and the judge will approve it. They should not break the law on themselves. We are all citizens, equal rights. That is my message. Allow for the rule of law. Balance the story before you judge. If you don't have access to everything, allow those that have access to it to do the needful. Don't jump the gun. Stop raising and stop encouraging toxic society. We want everybody to be treated with dignity and respect. Olowoni Tani can hear equal rights. The police should not be treating our lower back on. No. Fame is not an excuse to oppress people. Money is not an excuse to make people. You can never be God. Respect the rights of everybody. Anybody that deserves to be bailed, any bailable offense, should be honored. 10 o'clock, we are moving to party. We will speak and we hear our view. It is my right and I will stand by it. I don't care. If you want to turn Lagos to a state where the right of people is being abused, where they battle, where they torture, in 2021, we're saying no. And to get that done, you must stand up. You must stand for what is right. No, do not use children as bait in a legal trap or entrapment. It is a criminal offense. Most evil, and it is dangerous to the society. Katomi Katopo, children will start committing suicide. Because if you allow this new normal, children will be used as bait. They cannot decide for themselves. And when an adult, who should protect them, hated and abetted, and they are abused, then that is worse off. You need to come out and stand up for what is right. You need to stand for what is right. Don't be arrogant with ignorance. Seek knowledge. Seek knowledge. Don't be arrogant, be ignorant. Seek knowledge. Spend more time in the library, online or offline, than on social media. Nobody should put laws into their hands. It is criminal to use a child as a bait. It is criminal to torture. It is criminal to obtain confession under duress. All these crimes are not acceptable. It is criminal to detain indefinitely. Nobody should. No law has said that. Only the judge can detain. And if they will look at the merit of why you can stay, they have to keep you down or to give you your freedom. Only the court. And that person will have a freedom to express him or herself. Nobody should be treated like animals in this country any longer. We are all human beings. And that is why we have human rights. That is why we have human rights.
Oh,
I like it.
Some set of Nigerians tried to dictate to the police
against what the law says. And we feel it is a shame on this country if that is allowed to happen. Police that I know will want to grant and honor any bailable offense. The police will want to respect anybody's rights. The police is the major custodian of human rights. Without human rights, peace and development will never be achieved. Part of the rights that is in this country are what the police are using to discharge their duties. And that is why the citizens at any time must respect when the police are discharging their lawful duty. Also, the people have got the right. But what we observe is that when this man, one of our colleagues, Babajesha, was brought here, so many evidences were thrown online and the commissioner of police came out. We were like, we need to be patient. We want to see the rule of law take its course. Allow the police to do their job. And the police did their job and the city came out and said it is a bailable offense. But what we notice that after then, he's getting to 2 weeks now, he's not been released. We don't know whether he has any medical conditions. We don't know whether he has not been granted bail. We are not supporting the crime he's being accused of. Nobody would do that. We are not saying he did it or he didn't do it. You are doing your job. What we expect is that every sane citizen should respect that. Because human rights is key. And that is why we are coming to express ourselves that you are our public officers. We trust and believe in you. I have written to the governor, I have written to the CP, and I'm coming here again to express myself that, sir, irrespective of emotions, social media cannot detect for the police. It is the law that will detect for you. Sir, do the needful. Whoever decides to be released on bail, please honor it so that we continue to respect and stand by the police. That is why we are here, sir. And we are very peaceful, as you can see.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, sir. Hold on, let me please. Oh, good.
Action is always really happy.
Of course.
Just can you introduce yourself?
I'm the PC. This is one of these. You are not the law.
Name, sir.
I think you want to.
All right, thank you, sir.
So we appreciate your mission.
Thank you.
I must say it categorically clear that we have never done anything about this.
Okay, sir.
Babanis has made you aware about the GDP and if you had that advice of what we are waiting for is for country as soon as country food and in the
But sir, can I say something, sir? Can I say something, sir? Sir, with due respect, sir, we are all citizens. And I know you that you love press. You are not interested in oppressing anybody. You are just doing your job. Even if the DPP advise, the DPP does not have the legal right to ask the police to detain somebody indefinitely, especially when the court is on strike. The best thing to do, sir, is to give you administrative bail and seek for a very reliable surety. Because at the end of the day, sir, that is going to be a bad antecedent. Sir, in this particular case, a minor is used as a bait, which is a serious criminal offense. The police have not even touched on that. There is an evidence of torture. The police has not touched on that. There is evidence of obtaining confession under duress. The police has not touched on that. And of course, these are so many things. They even came here, they threatened to even kill the suspect in your custody. The police have not acted on that. And since then, the people believe that they can actually threaten to kill anybody in this state now. I will never want to threaten to kill you, and I don't believe you will threaten to kill me. But if the police will be blind to all those ones, and we still want to hold him indefinitely, DPP advice is a legal advice. DPP advice is not a court. We should educate the citizenry that human rights is key. Following the rule of law is sacrosanct. Sir, I travel abroad. I will even talk to police officers there. That why don't you even talk? They will say, I won't even take your rights away from you. They treat me like human being. Sir, when I get to Nigeria, the fear is that I will be treated like an animal. The fear is that they will treat my father like an animal. The fear is that they will treat your son like an animal. That is becoming a normal in this country. That is why we are not developing. We are a blessed country. Mineral resources do not help us to grow. It is our behavior towards ourselves. It is the power that we have and we use against ourselves that will determine if we're going to progress as a nation. This man is still adjudged innocent but proven guilty. We don't know whether he's been coerced.
even the complainant said they set him up. They put a video down, he called people with so many people behind. We don't know they are holding guns. Police is not talking about that. Anybody will pick it up again, sir. You will start seeing cases. People will start setting people up. And that is not what we want in this country.
Sorry, sir. In addition to that, sir, the number one person to have responsible as far as this institution is concerned in this Lagos state is the commissioner of police. And once the man makes a statement, we all believe it's an authority that we all should understand and stand by and obey. Sir, the commissioner of police came out to say this man is, the offense alleged against him is a bailable offense and he should be released on bail. Sir, I don't think there's any authority any other place, as far as this state is concerned, that you say otherwise, as far as what the commissioner, in against what the commissioner of police says. So, sir, giving us the idea of the PPP and any other one now, I understand you, sir, and you understand much more better this job, more than we do. We are citizens, we are going by the law. But, sir, are we saying that what the commissioner of police said is not tenable compared to what the advice of the PPP, or we should hold our commissioner of police responsible for what is happening
right
now?
Or will he stay there 1 year because he's on strike? Will he stay in your custody if the court is still on strike for 1 year?
That's another one.
What's his plan now? What's the
wait, let him answer.
We collect all these complaints.
I'm trusting you, sir. But, sir, when do you think we can come back again if you don't see any changes, sir?
I wouldn't think you want to come back, but there will be changes. I'm sure you have changes.
All right, sir.
Okay.
All right, sir.
Thank you, sir.
I'm trusting you on that, sir.
Please trust me.
Thank you. This is the kind of police. If I have money, if I have money today, I will give all the police officers here. But please, advise us. Go and create a kind of stuff for the police. We deserve to support this kind of police. So, this is the kind of... Tinigos are Nigerian police!
Bosa!
Police officer!
Bosa! Bosa! Bosa!
This is the international standard.